performance deserving of standing ovation. And who would have thought it'd be the two of us?